this stretch of commercial development very much needs revitalization, getting more people here, making it more accessible.